Good evening.
I'm Adelaide, the well-known fiancé.
Oh, yes. When are you getting married?
The 12th of never.
Sorry.
I didn't even get close enough to a church to be left at it. Gee, what'll I ever tell my mother?
Oh, your mother will understand. Just tell her your engagement is broken.
I'm afraid that might confuse her. Maybe I'll tell her Nathan's dead. Then see to it.
You mustn't carry hate in your heart, Miss Adelaide. Try to be forgiving and understanding, and the pain will go away. In the Bible, it tells us in Isaiah.
Oh, you got a boyfriend named Isaiah, huh?
Isaiah was an ancient prophet.
Well, don't tell me nobody cries like that over an old guy. Whoever it is, you got him bad. When I saw you with Sky Masterson, I was talking. Oh, no, not Sky.
I thought I hated him.
I thought I hated Nathan. I still think I hate him. That's love.
Have men like Sky ever change?
For 14 years, I tried to change Nathan. I always thought how wonderful he would be if he were different.
I've thought about Sky that way, too. A little while ago at our prayer meeting, there were a lot of gamblers there who acted as though maybe they could change.
Yes, but that doesn't mean that. Gamblers at your prayer meeting? Was it Nathan Detroit there?
I'm sure I heard that name.
A darling fellow, cute mustache.
I think so.
Oh, how do you like that rat? Just when you want to be lying, he's telling the truth. I'm glad I'm through with him. And you want to be glad you're through with Scar, too.
I am.
Phew. You're not crazy or something? And Wanamakers and Saxon Clients. A lesson I've been taught. You can't get alterations on a dress you haven't bought.
At any vegetable market from Borneo to Nome, you mustn't squeeze a melon till you get the melon home.
You simply got to gamble.
You get no guarantee.
Trouble though he may be.